All right, we're going to get the video for you of the 2014 RS5. Go ahead and go around. The front of the vehicle does have the clear bra protection on it. So you're going to see like this right here is just some dirt that got under the adhesive, but it doesn't look like actual damage to the paint. Over the top. Now the sides. Go over all the wheels. They're a little bit dirtier than in our photos, but wheel wells here. Looks like some of the paint came off right there. Wells there. Everything else looks in good shape though. Clear bra on the outside of the mirror here. It's really protected the paint well. Doesn't look like any scratches or anything back here, which is good. Close that. Keep going. Go on to the inside of the vehicle. Looks like this is the only spot here. Some paint, maybe chipping or gloss. It's got the Audi exclusive emblem here. Pedals. Inside here. Driver's seat. Great condition. No weird smells inside of the vehicle, like cigarette smoke or anything like that. Moved some of that stuff out of the way. There was some spray left over here from when we detailed it. All right, rear controls there. Passenger side, Audi exclusive emblem there too. Looks like these are flashing, but it's just my frame rate on my camera. Vehicle has been driven since we took photos of it, so there's a little more miles on there. There's the adaptive cruise that you can use there, which is pretty cool for a 2014.
the ceiling. Really good shape up there as well. Go ahead, get in here.
Really well. I've actually driven this one, so yeah. If you do need any other pictures or video, please let me know. I'm happy to get it for you. Thank you very much. We'll talk to you soon.